I think that Porto has a very good experience in this competition. They won the Champions League in 2004, but also they stay in this competition in very good position. They arrived a lot of time, the first eight teams in the Champions League. And I think that the experience and tradition is very important in this competition. We know very well this team. They have a very good quality. They have a forward very quick, and we have to pay attention at this game. But usually, when we want to win, we have the possibility to make a very good game. And I think that will be a very good game because Porto are not used to stay behind to defend. They like to play football, and I think that tomorrow we will see a very good game.